To Queensland now, where thousands on board the Coral Princess are hoping they'll finally be able to dock today with rough seas easing. Live to Lily Greer, who's in Brisbane. Lily, it's an anxious wait for those on board.
Yeah, that's right, Belinda, and it would be. They've spent an unexpected extra 2 days on board this ship. What we know this morning is that a decision will be made on whether the Coral Princess can come here to dock in Brisbane. Authorities will be assessing whether conditions have eased enough to do so, and the conditions here over the last couple of days have been wild. We know there's been a 6-metre swell off the coast. Now, these passengers were supposed to hop off the ship on Friday, but conditions were far too rough to do so. They've essentially been confined inside, and it is not hard to see why. You can see in videos coming from passengers on the ship that the wind is blowing out. Outside water is sloshing out of these pools. It is certainly not the stuff that a relaxing cruising holiday is made of. So these passengers will be quite hopeful they'll be able to get off this morning. And being here at the port at the International Cruise Terminal this morning, you can tell conditions have eased. It is a little bit windy, but nothing like what we've seen over the last couple of days. Belinda, as for other waters off our coastline, we know this morning a hazardous surf warning is in place for waters off the Fraser Island coast, the Golden Sunshine coasts.
Yeah, just looking at that vision is bad enough. Thanks, Lily. Easing weather conditions in Queensland could mean thousands of stranded passengers on board the Coral Princess may finally step foot on dry land. Live to Lily Greer, who's in Brisbane for us this morning. Lily, how likely is it that this vessel will dock today?
Well, Belinda, the latest from the Coral Princess helpline is that they're not exactly sure when passengers will be able to disembark this ship, but they are hopeful and they are expecting that it will be today. And passengers are very keen to do that. What we know is that they were supposed to hop off here on Friday, but that couldn't happen. The weather was simply too wild. There was a 6-metre swell in waters off of Brisbane and they couldn't get a pilot out to the boat. And that is vital in helping the ship navigate the waters of the port. And you could see how wild this weather is based off videos that passengers were posting online. The wind was whipping up waves outside. Water was sloshing out of the pool. It was nothing you'd see in a cruising brochure. So as you can imagine, they are pretty keen to hop off this morning. We know port authorities will be making a call this morning on whether conditions have eased enough for that to happen. And looking around at the moment, there isn't a cloud in the sky. The wind has died down a little. So yeah, we have hopes for these passengers this morning. As for how other parts of our coastline are faring at the moment, we know, Belinda, there is a hazardous surf warning in place for waters off the Fraser Island coast, the Gold and Sunshine coasts.
Hopefully those conditions ease soon. Thanks, Lily. Thank you.